just for me. In 15 years we won't know you at all. And I don't remember when I had to get a new remote, or why Channel 5 stopped working and the contrast slowly broke. There's no use trying to get that back. I might as well just stay on track. Move on to something more high def. Let go, hang the flat screen high up on the wall.